Alton Towers crash, four teenagers seriously hurt as the Smiler Ride carriages collide. Two Yorkshire teenagers injured in the Alton Towers roller coaster crash have been named locally as Joe Pooh and Lee Washington. The students are believed to have been on a day out at the Staffordshire theme park when their carriage of the 14-loop Smiler Ride slammed into another carriage. They and another person seriously injured in the accident, in which one person has reportedly lost a leg, are still believed to be receiving treatment in hospital. Joe, 18, is a student at Huddersfield University and also works at Oaks Working Men's Club in his hometown of Barnsley, South Yorkshire. The club today posted a message on Facebook which read, "After hearing the news about the terrible accident at Alton Towers, it has to come to our attention that a member of our staff was involved. We at the Oaks WMC would like to extend our prayers and best wishes in the speedy recovery of our barman Joe Pooh and his girlfriend Lee Washington. The four people who suffered critical injuries were airlifted to major trauma centers after the 16 occupants were rescued from 25 foot up in the air at an angle of about 45 degrees. The ordeal for some of the occupants lasted more than 4 hours, with the evacuation not complete until 6:35 p.m.